I'm Tyler Green, and I do dumb stuff with drifting. It is the worst addiction, I think, that you can have. So much money wasted, but in the best way. It's awesome. We're at Alamo City Motorplex for Club Loose Texas Spring Moves. When we do these and we see people having just a good time with their friends and their family, and they come out month after month after month and want to spend the day with us, like it's cool. Super cool. Drifting pretty much takes up most of my time and energy and effort. It's such a cool community of people that look out for each other. I have a 2016 Mustang EcoBoost. I didn't really want a Mustang, I just wanted a 240 that wouldn't break. This is the closest that you can get nowadays to a modern S chassis. Turbo four cylinder, rear wheel drive, manual transmission. Yeah, I love it. Drifting is a rolling car show. Like, if your car doesn't look good, I think that loses a whole lot of it. For this car, it's definitely not a drift missile. I like to think of like the Japanese drivers that I looked up to when I was first getting into drifting. It's just very simple stuff. Everybody always mounts the PowerFC Commander right there on the other side of the radio. So I did the same thing with the access port. I just kind of like fit it in there, and so it's kind of set up like a PowerFC. So the car scene in San Antonio is smaller, tighter knit. There's a lot of overlap between San Antonio and Austin. You get to know each other on a more personal level, I feel like. Yeah, no, I never thought I'd be running a drift event, never. Club Blue started with the East Coast guys up in New Jersey at a place called English Town. They've been drifting for 16 years. We approached the East Coast guys and asked them if we could carry the name down here using their rule book, not focused on competition, just focused on having fun with your friends and just what the core of drifting is all about. It's been awesome. Doing something that gives back to other people is my favorite part.